Welcome everybody back to we're back with the second episode of Cuphead. So last time we played is Cuphead, so next we're gonna play is Mugman. Alright. So before we So before we continue, we're gonna actually play through Treetop Trouble. So yeah.
Now go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Don't like this one. Ah, crap. Oh, there we go. Run and gun. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh boy. Eeyo boy. Ugh, I hate these ladybugs. All right, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Okay, go, stupid. You're stupid. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, this level is actually horrible. Thank you. Okay, I'm still getting hit by that dumb ladybug. Alright. Dude. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go! There we go. Now I've completed the first area. Let's go see what we can buy from the store.
Welcome.
I just bought that pea sugar to, you know, blah, 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 blah. All right, let's swap out pea shooter with roundabout. All right, let's go fight Baroness von
Sugarland Shimmy.
Quickly activate the cheat code! God! Crap. Oh, and I hate candy corn. It's not even like a good candy. Of course they do this to me. Stupid. Oh. Take that, you stupid. Time to go in the castle's mouth.
No!
This is how you get the aeroplane mini bombs. You just talk to this guy. So yeah, that's why I quit. And this is how they work. Also, here's a good time to just, you know, get some bomb shots in. Like this phase. Hate this hat. Thank you. And Jimmy's down. Let's go into his mouth. I only got a big boy. The Jimmy. Stupid. I know we fight Beppy, but first I'll see how many deaths we've encountered.
Through all your battles and all my rhymes, you've perished 15 times!
How?
Skill.
That's how, baby.
Okay, now that that's done,
this phase, just do this. Darn. And I hate Carnival. It's just
Carnival.
Okay, Beppy, quit camping. Stupid. Stupid. Whoa! Whew, finally! That is the most obnoxious laugh ever. Stupid carnival ride. How many deaths did that one take me to beat? Only 3 deaths? Oh, by the way, when you complete this, you don't get a coin, but you get a nice song. So if you're wondering what the fourth member is, just head over here and then go back here. And then just talk to him. And then here they are, all happy. And then they'll sing you the song, but we don't have time for that. What we do have time for, though, is another running gun level, because everybody loves running gun levels. It's already been, like, pretty much 25 minutes. 25? 21? Take that, you stupid hot dog. I want a hot dog. Now, before we even continue, we're gonna play the other running gun level of this world. Funhouse Frazzle. Will you die? Thank you. Ugh. Of course. Don't think I died once. And yet I died on Forest Follies. Treetop Trouble. Now we got 10 coins. We stacked. Alright, let's go find our thing. We're gonna get Lobber because that's useful against Grim. Chaser as well. And, yeah. Alright, so we're gonna equip our loadout for Grim Matchstick as we head into him. Or we head towards him. Ugh, this is the worst boss. Stupid. Ugh, why didn't I use my super? Why am I stupid? stupid. I hate this game. Stupid. Stupid fireball. Stop spinning your fireballs at me. And I'm just gonna restart. And I'm just gonna restart again. What up? You stupid dragon! Oiny. Dude, let me actually use my freaking super. I want to go to Brazil. Grim Magic is just why? Why is this boss so dumb? Oh my god, move your fat head out of here. Oh my god! Get another super, which is like very vital for getting all the pacifist drinks on the running gun levels. Basically, this one grants you invincibility for a given period of time. Alright. Alright, let's just get our super now. What was that? He jumped. Well, that just leaves us one more thing to do this episode. And that is to knock out my least favorite boss in this area, more than Grim Magic. Wally Warbles. A brawl is surely brewing. The difficulty of this boss hails in comparison to expert mode. The way he shoots the eggs. Also, angry birds? Behold, one of the worst parts of the boss. I call it the health point snatcher. As this is the phase that pretty much is the secondary one that takes away most of my health. But the phase that really takes most of my health is about to begin. This little crap. Like, God, I hate this boss. It's just everything about it. Why? Ugh, I hate that. I hate its ugly son. His son's ugly. Hate the eggs. I'm sick of his ugly eggs. His head is an egg. God, I hate this. I wasn't kidding when I told you I did not like this boss. Oh my god, just die! Of course, I got dead by the parry. Hey guys, calm down, pretty cool here. Can you not? Can I not get hit by your stupid eggs for 5 seconds? I hate you. This boss is so annoying. I got 10 minutes to beat him. Oh my god! We quit it. Stupid. Stupid baby Wally. Now die! I hate this boss. I hate this boss. Hate this boss. Thank you. course he dies now. Come on! This boss is dumb.